Materials that are being used are a 2-liter soda bottle, clay, and paper towels. 2-liter soda bottles filled with clay at the bottom so it can be dropped and the container won't tilt over. The purpose of the paper towel is to increase the time that the egg is exposed to the force. When that happens, the amount of energy that the egg is exposed to is decreased, and therefore the egg survives. It's intact.